pretend that we didn't see those opening ceremonies, but the Chinese are very real. We gotta do something. Are we just gonna pretend America is going to be okay? Are we just gonna wait until they've taken over the world? I'm sorry, I can't do this. I'm not doing this.
Kyle, you're supposed to tell Cartman he's being racist or something?
Yeah, he's an idiot, but I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore, okay? I can't do this anymore. Kyle? Kyle, you can't keep doing this. You know, at some point, you gotta let this go. Yeah, well, maybe you can forget what happened, but I can't. Look, what happened, happened. We can't change it now. We have to move on.
Move on? Our friend was raped, Stan. He was raped, and we all stood there and did nothing. There was nothing we could do, Kyle.
There was nothing we could do. We had to get out of there.
Did we?
Maybe we could have stopped them.
How?
I dream about it every night. Every time I close my eyes, I see us just running away. Running while they rape him over and over again. And because we did nothing, they got away.
You can't keep torturing yourself like this, Kyle. Let it go.
I'm glad that you guys can just keep living. I don't think I can. God damn it.
Loo, 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 I've got some splish splash. Loo, 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 splish splash.
Over, Butters. And we are the only people who seem to care.
The Chinese?
I handed out flyers, called together meetings, but it's like
everyone's turning a blind eye.
Chinese are taking over the world and nobody's doing anything. It's up to you and me, Butters. We have to stop the Chinese now.
I can't stop the Chinese tonight, Eva. I'm supposed to make a model car with my dad.
You don't get it, Butters! Our lives are about to change! The Chinese outnumber us 1,000,000 to 1. And when their army gets here, they're gonna kill your parents.
Why are they gonna kill my parents?
Because the Chinese hate Americans. That's why I've started the American Liberation Front, a group dedicated to freeing America from Chinese tyranny. Will you join me?
I don't want my parents to die.
So you'll join the American Liberation Front?
Well, sure.
You and me, we're going to be the brave little boys who fought back, Butters. We are not letting them take over our country. Fuck the Chinese.
Yeah, fuck them!
No. No. No! No, we... No, we have to stop them! They're raping him!
Ray, let's get out of here!
We can't just leave!
Come on!
Oh, it's horrible!
Oh, God! Somebody do something!
Why are they doing this?
Hello and please a lot.
Oh, hello, please. Bing bong ching chong.
Bing bing. Hello, please.
Oh, welcome to P.F. Chang's. I'll be right with you.
Eric, these people are Chinese.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
What?
It's already started. White people in here working for the Chinese. They're selling out their own country.
Can I help you?
Oh, yes, hello, please. We are Chinese people.
Hello, please. Ping pong ding ding.
Yeah. Why don't I seat you over here? Your waitress will be right with you.
First off, sure, sure. What the hell is going on here? We've got to sneak our way into the back, but... There they are! Chinese people! There's Chinese people right over there! You see them?
Yeah!
Oh my god, the Chinese are here. Okay, okay, I'm freaked out. I'm freaking out.
Stay calm, Eric.
They're right over there, and they're gonna start screaming and banging on those drums, and then they're gonna... Thank you, Butters. All right, we need to go over there and find out what we can from those commie rats.
Oh, hello, Fish! Hello!
Hello, Fish!
So nice to see other Chinese people. As you can see, we are Chinese people ourselves.
Ping pong, ping pong.
Ching chong, ping pong.
他们在干什么呀?
哎,我真的不知道。Yes,
fire feature! Fire feature, change it!
So, what are the plans to take over America again? I forgot!
Jimmy, I don't know what to do about Kyle. You know what? I don't think he's ever going to be the same. And what about you, Stan? We were all in the theater that day. We all saw it happen.
Yeah, well, I just try not to think about it.
I thought I could go on like before. But after seeing Indiana get raped... After seeing Indiana get raped, I know I'll never be the same. Do you remember that scene with Indiana in the refrigerator? It didn't make any sense, Dan.
I don't need this now. I just want things to be the way they were.
You can't run from it forever, Stan. Sooner or later,